Thank you for watching the Solid Sports Gaming channel as more God of War continues, as Kratos, Atreus, and Mimir continue their journey as they're now in Odin's chamber, as they're still trying to get away from Helheim. Thank you so much for watching the last video. As you see, they tried to get out of Helheim. They ran into Boulder again. They didn't have to fight him though, but looked like something was going on in his head, and the guys continue on. Atreus seemed like he got his mind right as well, and we continue the journey starting now. Thank you so much for watching the channel. Tomorrow morning, which is Saturday, September 8th, episode 54 of the Silent Sports video blog will be recorded, as I talk about NFL week 1, NBA, or I should say Basketball Hall of Fame, new Hall of Famers from the NBA and the WNBA and beyond. All was enshrined tonight. I'll talk about that tomorrow. Also, a little baseball update, get you up to date what's going on in all divisions, especially that tight NL West division, which is probably going to go down to the final day. Just check out the rest of my projects on my channel. I tried today to do Mega Man X3. Just could not get past the level. I got a plan to beat it though. I'm going to try to. So thanks so much for watching. I'm Troy West, said thank you. I'm going to get this video started as Kratos and his son Atreus with Mimir will continue their journey. Thank you so much for watching. Talk to you at the end of the video. Enjoy and talk to you soon.
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
About here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that tear. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Head? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
See anything?
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, or back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that... Where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
Oh, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Drago. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. Yeah.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weepy.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you it'd be fine?
Something else we can do for you?
Nah, just glad you guys worked it out.
Ah. Well, I could say the same to you.
Huh.
I guess I was getting a bit full of myself.
Told him what he needed to hear, how's it sounds to me.
Just the same. I'm sorry for how I spoke to you, Sindri. You forgive me?
Already have. Like you said, it all worked out. Now, let us get back to work before I get... sentimental.
Keep safe, Mr. Boy. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
Atreus, to me.
I'm coming.
Tyr's rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
Underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Jotunheim door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving?
Everything!
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those,
we can flip the temple.
All right.
What now?
Uh-oh. Things are happening. Okay. I don't think they're attacking.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says void.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Alpha.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to 8 other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
an army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of PC envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he? Again with the death traps.
You miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Thank you.
time to do what you do, brother.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this. Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wait.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
the chain waits. Look here. Another.
It says his name is Bergelmir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants?
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead.
Come, boy.
Okay.
Ah, it's the other. Variety is so important. I truly do hate this part.
I know.
truly do hate this part.
I know. I, for one, never doubted.
Right. Another piece of the language cipher. Good. Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Thank you.
considered a tactical retreat.
Saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
Atreus, to me!
Brothers, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
God of War continues. I'm gonna end the video here, running out of record time. Thank you everybody for watching. Check out the sports log tomorrow morning and throughout the week. And I'm Trey Westhead. Thank you for watching. And God of War will continue right here on the Silent Sports and Gaming Channel, right on YouTube and the PlayStation Network. I'm Trey Westhead. Thank you, and I'll talk to you next time.
Thank you so much.